Hi, my name is Şenur Ulukuş. I'm a professor of electrical and computer engineering at the University of Maryland. I have a joint appointment with the Institute for Systems Research. I've been at the University of Maryland for the past 12 years. Before that, I worked at AT&T Research. And before that, I got my PhD degree from Rutgers University. I was born and raised in Turkey, and I received my undergraduate and master's degrees from Bilkent University in Ankara. At the University of Maryland, I teach, conduct research, and supervise graduate students in the general area of communications and networking. More specifically, my research interests are in wireless communications. Myself and my graduate students, we think about wireless communication networks and applications, and we develop algorithms and schemes to be used in the design of future wireless communication networks. Generally speaking, we would want wireless communication networks to be reliable, to have high capacity, to support as many users as possible at any given time, to be available to as many people as possible, to have low delay in delivering data from one point to another, to be secure, and to spend or use as little energy as possible in doing this communication. So over the last 12 years, we have worked on many of these aspects in wireless communication networks. In the last couple of years, we focused on two of these aspects, security and energy. In the area of security, I think that you would agree that wireless communication networks are more vulnerable to security attacks compared to wired networks, for instance, owing to the inherent openness of wireless communication networks. So this seeming disadvantage also brings many advantages to us. In our research, we are finding out that wireless communication medium, in fact, provides many resources that can be used to combat and overcome some of these security threats. Such resources are, for instance, inherent random fluctuations in the wireless communication channel that we call fading, or the fact that wireless communication signals travel in multiple paths from a source to a destination, or the fact that we can, in fact, do multidimensional signaling in wireless communication channels using multiple antennas. In our research group, we use some of these resources to design algorithms and mechanisms to provide security to wireless communications at the physical layer. And by physical layer, I mean the layer at which wireless communication takes place. Typically, we come up with a method, and then we mathematically prove that this method is secure, and then we go and implement this method using practical schemes. In the area of energy, we think about energy harvesting wireless communication networks. These are the networks in which wireless nodes harvest energy from nature to sustain their operation. The energy sources in the nature could be solar power, could be vibrations, could be the ambient radio signals that are available in the air. Such energy harvesting capabilities will be important for future wireless networks because they will enable energy self-sufficient, energy self-sustaining green wireless networks of the future. In our approach to these problems, we consider effects of energy harvesting over time and design our communication mechanisms, keeping in mind the randomness, intermittency, and scarcity of available energy at any given time.